Yeah, good morning, all of you. In our life, we rarely get a chance to live without a quarrel. Differences of opinion always keep coming up, and some of them we may value, and in such cases, the emotional breakup may be much, much stronger. But under any circumstances, one of the final conclusion which comes out is that any breakup relationship is a loss. The enormity of it we may not understand immediately. And additionally, most of this breakup takes place because of quarrels on wealth, property and so on. And what I find very interesting is, with all the quarrels we make, when we die and go to the next world, we will have to meet these same people in front of God. And then again, we will not be able to quarrel, because God is just in front of you. So even if you make quarrels like that, you will finally have to bow down and withdraw your quarrel. You know, escape to it. Additionally, when that is the case, why do we for a short while in this world keep that breakup relationship? One more thing which I always think is, you know, we bother so much about property, money and so on. But when a problem comes and when we need help, money or property just cannot help you. The money being given, somebody may help you, is a different matter. But by money by itself will not be able to do anything for you. I have come across cases like that. That's why I mean, one of a very rich man, he lost his ability to think. He lost his memory power. He had a lot of money, but he did not even know how to tell somebody that I want something. So that's why I always today believe relationships are much, much more important than money or property. This is my today's understanding. I know most people will not agree with me, but still I am today convinced that breaking a relationship immediately breaks a communication channel. And that communication channel is not directly related to that person alone, but a chain of reaction comes along with it. And that creates a lot of problems, I mean, which is unnecessary actually. So today my philosophy is, on my own, I will not break a relationship. And wherever it is possible, rebuild relationships. And you should not blame me saying I am doing it all for my personal need. No, it's not like that. I mean, that not just that alone. Because it definitely is one of the aspects. Because somebody to help you is always needed, for whatever reason it is. But I am not saying that I do it purposefully that I will help. Of course, if you do that, normally what happens is you will not reach a situation where you need help. So that also is true. So they're all complex situations and has to be understood very carefully.